still sunny, but it's supposed to cloud up a little bit later on in the day. Sure, why not? Every fish loves a wiggly wart. Oh yeah, that's a good one. There you go. Just texted my sister and said, I'm not catching anything yet. And as soon as I hit send, boom! This pretty beautiful crappie jumped on that wiggle wart right at 12. For some reason, a little bit of their tail is shorter and a little bit of tail is longer. So we'll just call this one right at 12. And don't kid yourself, they do work. So get yourself a plug knocker. I rescued my wiggly wart off a tree stump with this thing. Worked like a champ. I've never seen one of those. That's very cool.
It's the only one around here.
I like it. Pretty sure it's a crappie. Oops, yeah, it's acting like a big crappie. But that rascal even jumped up out of the water. Look at that. That is a big crappie. Okay, isn't that a pretty fish? That is a lovely crappie. I'll put him on the scale in just a second. Don't go away. He's sitting just a pinch shy of 13. Welcome aboard. See, that's what your depth finder helps you find. It's all that junk right there. There's a crappie, I think. Yeah, it's a good crappie. Oh my. Look at you, you pretty thing. I'm guessing a little over 13. Let's check it out. If you would have guessed right at 13 or maybe a little bit over, you'd have been right on the money. That fine specimen is courtesy of a Bobby Garland Moglo jig head. It's a 1/8 ounce. And this, I believe, is a Big Bites bait. It's a stub slab tube in tractor green. John Deere green, yes sir. I believe I picked these up at Academy. And so far I'm really liking this Wally Marshall 12-foot rod. It's a monster. Well, you know your destination. There you go. Here we go. Beautiful crappie in here. Okay, welcome aboard. Faithful, I know you're gonna ask, was I using Megastrike? Yes, of course. I have a signed tube of Megastrike signed by Roland Martin. Now that's gotta be valuable. Stuff like that, which is what you're looking for. Little humps and stuff that's like a rock or whatever. Who knows what it is, but chances are there's a fish sitting on it. Sparky! Got a legitimate crappie for you, bub. Got on a Bobby Garland Monkey Milk jig body. Pretty fish, huh? Welcome aboard. Thank you. I'm Thank you.